Well, have you been working nights all week?
Yeah, Andy's got the dish set. You know what I'm going to do tonight?
What are you going to do tonight?
I'm going to go talk outside Sam Dicker's farm. He's that guy that just moved to town and don't talk to nobody.
Why, what's he been doing?
He was out on his tractor in his field at 10:30 last night.
Oh, I drove by his place also, and I saw him out there too. Why, what's he been doing wrong?
What's he doing out on his tractor in that field in the middle of the night?
He's disking it.
At night?
Yeah, a lot of folks do their work at night. They get behind in their planting, or they can't stand the heat of the day.
All right, I'll grant you that. He's planting. Don't want to see planting.
This time of year, barley or lima beans, maybe?
And marijuana or some other illegal crop.
Oh, Barney, he's not planting marijuana right next to the road where everyone can see it. I do not agree with you that this is a law enforcement priority.
Well, I tell you what we can agree on.
What's that?
He's got a nice tractor.
He does have a pretty green tractor. I want to come with you just to watch him use it.
Hey, get in the squad car.
I believe I will.